Just saying that we drove up this morning from Northern Virginia at 5 o'clock. My husband's a Vietnam vet. His name's Bob Curtis. And he's they're driving through the cemetery, and his brother-in-law and his nephew are both veterans, and they're buried there, and he wanted to do it in their honor and their memory because it supports the troops. And we both grew up here, and my cousin's very involved and has like 10 or 11 tractors in today's parade.